The latest must-win for the Kings is in Vancouver Friday. A loss would officially eliminate them from the playoffs. They start the day 11 points out of a playoff spot with Jonathan Quick's goal.
To be in the right position at the right time.
Kings were 6-for-6 on the kill in Calgary, 9-for-9 on the trip. Daniel works it over, tipped in front, the save Quick. Now Clifford tripped up on his way to the puck, Daniel Sedin. Into the zone, handing it off, Edler, Henrik shot it, save Quick.
It's just that drop last, but look at Jonathan. He's across and ready and square. It was shuffles too. That's what you want to do.
There goes Horvat. All the way over. Besser. Kramkin. Besser shot it. Saved. Horvat took a swing and Quick has it.
Wow. The Canucks here was pretty impressive. Here comes the best right there. It looked like it was going to be kind of a shank shot, but Horvat's able to get it again the second time. So, you know, that becomes dangerous. And there you see Gabrick helping out the goaltender. But he had to just react to it like a shortstop.
Goes back out to Ledoux now. Martinez, slap shot, scores! Iginla's in front, maybe he tips it. It's 1-0 LA on the power play.
Jarome gets a stick under the height of the crossbar. Watch it, it's not a hard shove, but watch him just get a little space here. Tramp gets in front, just a little space. Now the stick on stick can't happen. Tramp can get stick into the midsection, but he does not get stick on stick.
Muzzin, good pass ahead. Tyler Toffoli. Martinez will jump up to join Brown, digging for the net. Toffoli shooting, scores! Tyler Toffoli! Oh, that's got to feel great.
You know, the Canucks have been caught a couple times here in the outnumbered attack. So look at Martinez. Even though Alec Martinez is not directly involved in the play, by being the third man, Brown drives. That backs someone off. And it's just hands, it's skill, it's sniper-like, a mentality with sniper-like skills.
On the boards. Lewis able to get it out. Stetcher takes Edler's feed, pumped it in, bad stop, and Berchi directed it wide with the skate. They sling it back in front, cleared away. Edler into the slot. Besser a shot off Quick.
Horvat kind of took control. Quick's out of the net, and this is where it just kind of, I think Horvat understood that Quick might have been in trouble. There's the best chance.
Spezza and Tanev in concert. Stop that rush. Daniel, Chaput, Henrik with him. Spezza the late man, a shot, pad save Quick. Kept his eye on that all the way.
But this player with Jonathan Quick, watch Quick's reaction here. He's gonna hold on as long as he can. He gets out square and he's there. He knows where this shot is going.
And back comes Henrik and Daniel. Chaput trailing the play. Daniel, stick handling. Daniel, a shot and a save Quick.
Look at Quick get down, look at low. Down low, yeah, he gets a pad on it, gets an arm on it, gets a blocker on it.
Tanev has the puck, passing it off. And how about this one tonight? Jonathan Quick, 35 save shutout, the second of the season, 44th of his career.
The Kings stave off elimination for another day, shutting out the Canucks in Vancouver 2-0. Jonathan Quick looked vintage with 35 saves and his second shutout of the season, 44th of his career. Jarome Iginla has the game winner, coming on the second period power play deflecting, and Alec Martinez shot. His 14th of the season ties Joe Sakic for 15th all-time with goal number 625. LA ends Friday 8 points back of Nashville for the second wild card in the West with 5 games left for each team.